Hey, what's going on, guys? Today I'm at Bibimbap having Korean beef and noodle. Man, once I get home, smell like the strong flavor of sauce. That's like kimchi flavor or something. Anyways, let's try this one out, guys. And I've got this Hawaiian punch. Man, I hope this thing tastes good, man. There's carrots, broccoli, bean sprouts. Eggs. Beef. And some noodles on the bottom. Hope it's not, you know, too unedible, too spicy, you know? But then, you know, I can't really eat. Let's try out their eggs first. Beef. Beef is very soft. There's like a little bit of a sweet taste to it. Spicy. A little bit of spicy. Some carrots. Broccoli. And the final test. Der er noget... Wow, I'm surprised. There's a little bit of a garlic flavor there. Wow. Sounds like onion in them. There's a sweet taste to it. Eat this all together. Not bad. Oh, there's some calorie here. I would first say is probably not the best dish I ever had, but it's not the worst dish I had either. So it's gonna be like 3 out of 5. It's like, you know, in between. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Okay guys, this is Trader's Quest. Okay guys, I'll see everyone in the next video.